What did you have again?
Onion?
Anything amazing? Another lock stone. I guess there's more of those. Not really.
Lively time.
In fact, I can get myself skilled enough to use the halberd. That just seems like a better use of my money. Well, let's go see what the cat sells. And let's go take another peek down here. Okay, I see one body. Two bodies, three bodies. Four bodies. Plus there's some sort of a platform down there. I'm really intrigued by what's down there. But that's it, I'm intrigued.
Oh, you do have a tie.
Wait a minute, I have a rank inside of the Covenant? Shows depth of devotion. How do I go up in rank? Yep, there it is, Silver Cat Ring. And that sounds really nice, too. Of course, it doesn't say how much it absorbs, so... don't know how useful that is. I'm intrigued.
Nothing suited you, I presume?
But I'm not that intrigued.
Well, bearer seek the let.
Alright, I've got to get up to 20. There we go. Now, what do I spend the rest of my souls on? There's so much here. I almost want to upgrade my weapon, even though, once again, it's not named, but it's doing pretty good so far. Some more health would be nice. Some more endurance would be nice. Stamina's good. Allows me to hold more equipment. I don't think I'm really hitting an issue with that, so I don't think I'm going to upgrade that. Did I just spend a bunch of points somewhere? What did I just do? That's a stupid D-pad. It's not working correctly. Every time I'm pressing left, it's going up again. I'm pressing left and it's going up. I'm literally pressing left right now. Fucking ridiculous. Okay, what did I accidentally spend my points on? Actually, I quite like this. That's good. More stamina. And then... nope, I just spent my skill points somewhere. Where did I just accidentally spend them? I put it back into there. Confirm. Alright, so let's do that, and then I want to check out this weapon. So let's replace a little stabby stabby here. With the halberd. It's literally just halberd, it's not even named either. Oh, that's where my weight's displayed. It's just in the bottom right. Right, just like when you're equipping the weapon. Shows you how much it's gonna change it. Gotcha. Okay, so 77%. Does it actually affect anything if you're not over 100%? Is it like as long as you're under 100% you're good, or what? I'm still gonna two-hand this thing. So this thing has a lot of range. A lot of range. Oh my god, that takes up all my stamina to do that. But it also seems kind of friggin' awesome. So it's pretty slow. That's pretty fast. That, not so much. Also, for some reason, it's silent. Why is that silent? There we go. Yeah, so the special attack when you're single-handing it is just a forwards attack. But if you're two-handing it, it's this. So I can only get two hits, or is it three? Looks like it's three. Alright, I'm gonna try this thing. But what about the rest of my souls? I feel like I should buy something. I feel like I shouldn't just be spending it on leveling. Nah, I'm just gonna spend it on leveling. Otherwise, they're just gonna go to waste. What shall I upgrade? Well, I need more stamina. It really doesn't give me much more stamina, though. 2 points. I'll go for it. In fact, I think I'll do it again. Got a soul here, right? Oh, look at this. Soul of the Last Giant. That's right, that's something else I got. Well, hold on, let me use this first. Up to an even 100. Looking good. Now back to this. Soul of the surviving giant who was bound below the forest of the giants. Many seasons had come and gone, and the giant prepared for his final rest, but his soul remained magnificent, testimony to his former strength. Use the special soul of the last giant to acquire numerous souls, or to create something of great worth. What do you mean? How do I use it to create something of great worth? I'm guessing I need to save it if I want to do something other than, well, just getting it as souls. So I shall. Can't wait to try this halberd. Gonna be awesome! My nose itches. Gonna have to get used to the range of this thing. Alright, so I should be able to have enough stamina to do two attacks and then dodge. Yep. What the hell? The controller just rumbled when I did that. It rumbles every time I roll backwards. Oh, shit. Am I slow rolling? I am. Look at that fucking roll. It's terrible. No. Is it because of the weapon I'm using? Still doesn't. Fuck. If I, like, remove a sword, does that improve things? Right, well, I don't need a short sword. Remove. Okay, so yeah, what you have in your hotbar seems to affect that. So, since I'm not using any other shields, I suppose I should dump that and that. Okay, better. Definitely want a shield just for, like, people who have arrows and stuff like that. But I'm just not sure if I want to use it all the time. Now, what if I went below 65%? Alright, so this thing's heavy as hell, so let me try removing it. That puts me at 53. I wonder if I... It might be tiered at like 75% and 50% and stuff like that. So maybe if I reach 50%, I'll get a longer roll. Now I'm really curious. It's the heaviest thing I have. Alright, this thing's heavy. There we go. It's the same roll. Let's take it all off. There, 13%. I don't think that's... Wait, I think it actually might be longer. Also, I look really sexy. I feel like I'm going further... Kind of hard to tell. I might need to... Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure I am. I need to look up, like, the percentages for how heavy you can get while still doing this roll. This is definitely further. I've got to be able to put on something, right? Looking at the weights. How about this? 28%. I look kind of cool, don't I? Like a zombie wearing rags. It's really hard to tell if I'm actually going further. I think I'm still going further. But I need to know exactly where the limit is. And I'm probably not going to get it by just doing this. I'm guessing it's at like 50%. I'm just going to leave it. We'll see how this is. Oh, wait a minute. Shit, I need to put back my weapon. In that case, am I still doing it? I don't know. I'm just gonna look up the numbers after the fact. Again, that's not something that's supposed to be secret. So So I'm okay with looking up the percentage figures for exactly where you're supposed to be to get the different rollings. Oh shit, I just realized. I am one-handing this. Also just realized, oh yeah, I'm using the halberd, it's a different weapon. I might want to look at that. I see you've got one too. Oh god. I think I hear another one. Okay, not too bad. It's very dark. Black firebomb. Don't want this stuff getting in my way. Yeah, I should probably try to light this stuff on fire at some point. Does a lot of damage. Flattened on my fucking face. Ow. Okay, yeah, I can't go directly backwards. I need to go to the side. Time to run. Oh god, those are destructible. Neat. Jesus. Angry. That is so cool. These are destructible. Who would have thought? Yeah, I'm almost certain you can light these, even though they just look like a pile of bones, which you wouldn't think would be flammable, but they're definitely lightable. Yeah, I like the reach of this thing. Forest floor? Yes. Pretty sexy looking, aren't I? Oh my god, I'm freaking hideous. Oh god. Oh god, almost fell off. I'm surprised he didn't break those boards walking over him. I did not mean to do that. I literally pressed the wrong key. I meant to dodge, but I accidentally pressed the attack key. Whoopsie! There's gotta be a way to test the distance. Easily. Of my roll. Like, okay, my roll takes me almost to the corner. And if I remove that? Feels like it's further. Maybe it's not exact percentages, maybe it's just a gradient. You just roll further. Yeah, I think I need to put some points in whatever it is that allows me to hold more stuff, because I'd like to have a little bit of armor on. But for now, I'm going this way, because this looks awesome. Seriously, I'm a total badass at this point. Even though none of my equipment is actually fancy, I just look awesome. My decaying flesh that's falling off me in tatters. Beautiful. I attacked first. Oh god, there's two. I have a feeling the fact that I'm not wearing armor is making me take a little bit more damage. I think I'm gonna put it back on. This one's nice and light. Also makes me look like a really creepy person. Okay. Yeah. I like it. No pants. Who needs pants? I've got a hood to hide my ugliness. Yeah. After I'm done recording, I'm going to look up the figures for rolling and how that works. Because again, it's worth mentioning that I think how the character combat is supposed to work is not exactly supposed to be something that's a mystery. Like, I mean, it's an RPG, you're supposed to know how to build your character, right? What I'm not gonna look up is boss tactics and stuff like that. Alright, they're both coming. Well, stairs seem like a good way to attack them. Get up. Holy shit! Got some air there. Whoops. Yeah, okay, that's not the right direction to go. I shouldn't go into his attack. Oh god, he's got it ready. Ow. I'm already out of my Estus flasks. Yeah, I'm pretty well screwed at this point. I have to rely on life gems. Get this big guy. Come on. Suppose they can't climb ladders, can they? Could you go up on the ladder behind him? Jesus! Be wary of giant, be wary of ladder. Suppose there's another one of them up there. Hello? I just heard somebody moving. I think they're on the roof. Jesus! Yes! Now I officially love the halberd. AoE. Ambush ahead. A little bit too late, buddy. Unless there's another one. Bastard sword. Actually, might be able to use that at this point. Let me check. I think it was strength I was lacking, right? You shitty D-pad. Seriously, this D-pad is 90% broken. It's probably easier to just use the fucking mouse for this. Yep, it's a great sword. It actually is easier to use the mouse for this. Way easier. Yeah, requires 20 strength, just like the halberd. It does less damage. It does more. The percentage of physical damage reduced. What? Why would it reduce my physical damage? Anyway, yeah, that's probably a pretty good backup. So, perhaps I will replace this with the bastard sword. Puts me at 56%, though. I'll just leave it off for now. I'll just stick with this. What's coming? Oh god. That was not good. Whew, got him in midair. What about the big guy? Where'd you go? Oh, he's running. Oh, God. He's running away. Two of them. No, thanks.
Hi.
Son of a bitch. It hit the fucking doorway. This weapon's too big. Oh god! Fuck. One more hit. One more hit. Oh, fuck. Dodge too late. Too early, actually. I mean, they die pretty easily. Just a matter of avoiding their blows. Oh yes, this is the other side of this thing. Amber herb and green blossom. I'll keep using up my life gems. Whatever. What are they for if not to be used? Oh. It's another one of these. Listen carefully, don't give up. Can I talk? A giant rests in peace. I'm not sure if that means keep listening, like keep talking to somebody, don't give up, or if it means listen to what I have to say, don't give up. Not sure which way to take that. Can't think of anything to do with it. Bonfire, yes. Beautiful. Look at those shadows. Let's make shadow puppets. That was not exactly what I was looking for. Hi. Let's make a better one. There, that'll look better. Okay. I suppose at this point I should probably just spend my souls. Yeah. Let's go gather a little bit more. Oh god, there's a big guy there. You know what? I changed my mind. Can I use... Oh fuck, I can't use the bonfire! What have I done? Run. Run. I've ruined everything. I thought you can go to a bonfire to reset the enemies. Make them fuck off. Maybe not. Wow, how am I not dead? Okay, I guess I'm gonna get a little bit more souls. Yep, you keep flailing about. I got more reach than you. Okay, can I pull, like, one? I see the shadows. I'm glitching. Ooh! Oh god! Thank god, it makes me immune. Well, I tried to sprint. I did try to sprint. I just didn't sprint fast enough. And then I got pounded. Okay, somebody's coming, so I'm just gonna rest. Just wait here. Let them come to me. Okay, good, just the one big guy. I hear another one. Yeah, okay. Oh no, he caught me. I need my souls. Yeah, I'm just running back. Fuck this. No, I did not mean to do that. Open! Where's my souls? Where did I die exactly? Oh, that's right. Oh, that's where I fucking died? Oh my god. Yeah, okay, fuck this. Forget the souls. I just wanted a little bit more souls so I could guarantee that I could level up. Put more into whatever it is that allows me to hold more weight. But that didn't work out too well. At this point, I have nothing to lose. So I'm like, whatever. Just checking to see whether my souls were out there. And indeed, they're not. You have to get them up. You have to get them on your next life or they're gone. Okay, let's do this for real. It's actually kind of... On one hand, it's actually kind of a nice thing. When you lose your souls, because then there's no stress. There's nothing to lose. Oh god! Jesus. Fuck. I meant to sprint, but I used an SS flask instead. Still getting used to the controller. Alright, so if I walk out there, I'm gonna get attacked by two. That is a pain in the fucking axe. How do I... Pain in the axe. Pain in the ass. I was looking at the word pickaxe on the screen and got confused. That is a pain in the ass to deal with. How do I separate them? Not even entirely sure where the second one's coming from. Where is the second one coming from? I already hear the second one moving. Wrong way. Come on, come corner me. They really don't have that much health, it's just fucking hell. Getting frustrated. But that is what Dark Souls is it not? It's a frustration simulator. A very good one at that. I really don't know where the second one's coming from. As soon as the first one moves, the second one moves. But from where? It's actually not a bad idea to run up there. Pretty good spot. Okay, where's the second one coming from? From in there? How is it seeing me? Come on. What the hell? I didn't even know you could do that. Shit, the bow guy's after me now. All right, fuck this guy. Fuck me too. Accomplishing nothing. Oh yeah. I don't know, eventually the bow guy might disappear, I suppose. Maybe. 52 years from now, perhaps. The asshole across the way hasn't disappeared. How is a fucking turtle piece of shit seeing me in there? How? I can't see him. Cheater. I'm supposed to try throwing knives. That is not very effective. I seriously don't know what the fuck to do. And if I try to, like, run to somewhere, I just get more and more and more turtles. And I need to be able to fight two, because on the roof there's two, so... It's not like I can take those one by one. I could try my shield, I guess. Wow, that does not do so much damage. Let's try it. Come on. Yeah, okay. No. I just picked up rubbish. Wonderful. Well, he knows I'm here. Got one, okay. It's gonna be a hell of a lot easier from here on out. Made the classic mistake of going into, dodging into the end point of his attack rather than dodging into where he's attacking from. Keep making that. These are just normal enemies. Seriously, these enemies are harder than the boss I fought. Like, what the fuck? I don't get it. That doesn't make any goddamn sense. Come on, you asshole. Piece of shit. I'd call that progress. I think I'm gonna go places with that tactic. I really want to take that bow guy out, though, because I have to go there anyway. There, got him. These enemies are going to start disappearing at some point, right? So far, no one's disappeared. Maybe if I just walk slowly, the other one won't hear me. Nope, it heard me. Already fucked up. Oh, dodged it. Okay. Going places. Going places with this. All right. Wonderful. Wunderbar. Revenge. For what? On what? Okay, aside from going up, I'm not really sure what else there is to do here. Nice. Doorway. Hello. Nice and easy. Can I backstab something that has a turtle shell for a back? We're about to find out. Nope. One more. And dead. Try eliminating one at a time. No kidding. Ooh, the other one doesn't know I'm here. Now it does. Oh no, it doesn't. Oh. I think he's a bit mad. No, I want to go up. Alright, this one will do it. Okay. Check out this armor. I think it's pretty heavy armor, probably. Oh god, yes, that is extremely heavy armor. Might as well get some stabs in. He heard me. It's funny how the fights sometimes go extremely easy or extremely hard, but not usually in between. More souls? Dark Souls. right? So where do I go from here? I mean, this is just a dead end, right? There should be a boss around here or something. I almost want to attack it to see if it comes alive, but I don't want to be a dick. After all, it's supposed to be resting in peace. I guess it's a dead end. Guess so. Well, in that case, might as well use a bonfire to go back. Make it so we can hold more equipment.
Bearer of the seek let.
All right, which one is it? Oh, I don't have enough souls. Ah, vitality. Yeah, it allows me to hold 1.5 more pounds. Let's do that. Yeah, I feel like this halberd's worth upgrading. I think I need more souls for that. Titanite shard, 1 of 6. Okay, so yeah, it just needs 1 and I have 6. That's what that means. It's gonna do... Oh god, it's actually gonna do significantly more damage. Wow, that made a big difference to its damage. Okay, have enough to upgrade it one more time. Oh, it costs more and more shards to keep upgrading it. Yeah, I'll do it one more time. I feel like I'm going to be using it for a while.
I'll be around if you make it back.
It's a pretty badass halberd at this point.
Bearer of the curse. Seek so lest this...
Okay, where to next? I'm not quite sure. But I am going to end this episode here. Yeah, I'm really happy with how this has gone. I've made some serious progress. I've beaten my first boss. Seems like I've settled pretty well on the halberd as my weapon of choice. Need to figure out the rolling situation. But yeah, going places. Really enjoying it, having a hell of a good time. Frustrating, of course. That's Dark Souls for you. But also very, very satisfying. So, when I come back, I will... Well, I'm not quite sure. I might go over that direction, to where all those giants were. Maybe. Not sure. Alright, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I will be back soon.